Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back. This time we're on Independence of the Seas out of Port Canaveral for a 4-day, 3-night cruise with stops in Nassau and CocoCay. Overall, we were really impressed with this particular cruise. The staff was wonderful and friendly. The food was fabulous. The entertainment was really enjoyable. But one thing that was missing was a group of comedians. There didn't seem to be any comedy shows on this particular voyage, which is sort of a wraparound weekend. Anyway, we had a good time. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.